did I miss?
Oh man, I think they were fighting, but I didn't hear any screaming, so I didn't call the office or the police. Banging over there. I mean, like, I don't even know how to describe it. Like, somebody threw a piece of furniture and it hit the wall. 4 times. It wasn't once.
You know, I vaguely remember going in and out of consciousness.
That's what was waking you. I mean, it was, the first one was BANG!
What time was that?
Like, what the heck? I thought gunfire at first because it was like a bang, and I was like, no, that wasn't gunfire. And then I realized it was coming from the room next door.
What's up with these Motel 6s, man? These Motel 6s are no joke.
You know, motels are always an issue with that kind of stuff. Domestic violence, murders. People go there to have affairs.
Well, I slept the night away, man. I just looked at the time, man. It's six. It's after six, man. This is the time you wake up. Mm-hmm. Forget the time I wake up. I'm an hour late. I got some sleep. I had to get up and pee again. I think that was at 4.
Yeah, I gotta pee. That's usually what wakes me up.
And that freaking air conditioner kept waking me up.
I was fine with it.
Every single time it turned back on.
Yes, but you can't turn it off because it's too hot. These people, they knew how close they came to me. Calling them. I figured I had
to. You call them police on them? I'm leaving. We're going home. I'm not home.
In the hood. Mm. Probably nobody in the office at night.
No.
It's a small hotel.
Just leave it alone.
You can't call down there and have them deal with it.
Don't call it. Yeah. Don't. It's. Yeah. Okay guys, fun fact. I am terrified of bugs. I am.
I can handle one. If it's just one walk around, that's fine.
I'm sorry about that. I didn't mean for that to happen.
It's a beetle. It's not a bee. It doesn't sting, it doesn't bite.
I was fighting for my life.
I didn't realize you were.
I got all that on film too. That's awful.
That's good.
You know,
I'm
you
glad
never
you got it on film.
You never know what's gonna happen. You never know.
of justice for me now. I can't keep doing this. You got your heart pumping.
Yeah, I hurt my throat too. That thing was on my arm. I felt it flutter on my arm.
Like, yes, but it wasn't like, hurting you.
Go away! Why are you bothering me?
I think they're drawn to color, I think. I don't know, but because the one yesterday kept dive bombing my hat. I was like, okay, it must be the color.
And they're too big to squish, man. They're the kind that goes... Would you see?
You don't want to squish
them. I don't want to squish them. They're huge. Flying pennies.
What do you mean pennies? That's a half dollar. Them things are
flying
like,
dollars.
Like that.
I know.
Yeah, that's like half a dollar. Bigger than a quarter.
My fly swatter. You haven't seen my fly swatter.
No, your fly swatter would not work for that.
It's already cracked. Okay, all is well. I'm calm now.
Are you sure?
Oh yeah. We did it. All done. Okay.
Yes, that's where we want to go. Thank you.
It is eat time.
Yes, okay. You eat while I drive.
All right.
I'll get us there.
Okay.
They open as early as 8:30, so we're
oh,
good.
Oh, they do?
Yes. Is being calculated. It says tours are from 8:30 to 3:30.
Oh, okay.
16 miles.
That's a long time.
In LA?
Please proceed
yes.
to the highlighted route. Restricted access.
Oh.
Traffic incident is occurring.
There's always something.
Yes, there's always a traffic incident.
That's a problem.
In LA, so let's just go.
Go, go, go,
deal
go, go,
with
go.
The traffic incident, whatever it is, Greta. We're not going to reroute anywhere. Just take us where we need to go.
Right. Where are we going today?
Warner Brothers Studio to start with.
Warner? In half a mile, Warner. Keep right onto California 134.
Shut up! Warner Brothers! How exciting! You know I love movies. I love them so much.
Come on, Mr. Truck.
Move it. Oh my gosh.
I think I'm in the right.
In 150 feet, turn left.
You said to turn left on Warner Boulevard. That's what I just did.
Ooh.
Now, turn left.
Warner Brothers Studio. Warner Brothers Studio. Warner Brothers Studio.
You have reached your destination.
Okay, shut up.
We gotta pay for parking, too. They said parking in the...
studio to our park.
Welcome to LA.
You can't come back Thursday?
No.
I'm sorry to be the bearer of bad news.
Aww.
I would give
all
you
right.
a personal tour if I could.
Okay.
So you can view it right here.
Okay.
So,
all right.
Well, you find something better to do.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay.
It was right there.
I don't
think in our hands.
I misread it.
Huh? No. Oh, well. We'll just have to come back to L.A.
You'll have to come back to L.A.
I'll just have to come back to L.A. And I'll bring a friend, because I don't have some friends. I have one friend.
You're assuming Oni will travel well, too.
Oni goes with me. She'll go with me.
Okay, so let me pull out here and park, and let's...
Yeah, let's park so that I can get a shot anyway, Mom. I would like to get a shot standing in front of the Warner Brothers. Because we were here.
WB on the side though.
Yeah. That's the okay, one. I got the front part.
Yeah, this is boring. This is the boring side. The WB is better.
See that, guys? You don't have to actually be on the tour to see cool stuff. We got the Warner Brothers water tower. You see that in tons of Looney Tunes episodes. And that was it. Oh, we can't get any closer.
We might
restricted
get
access on route.
Let's see. I don't know. You'll have to look back and see if you see a good angle of the WB.
It's the WB. We got it. Can you see me? Well, it's there. It's right there. Hello?
Get over there. All of this is Warner Brothers.
Drive 1.8 miles.
See the golden brown sign?
Ooh, get a clip of that.
Oh, we're going back to Cahuenga Boulevard. Remember Cahuenga?
No.
You don't remember Cahuenga from yesterday?
Cahuenga?
Cahuenga. Cahuenga.
Is that the Hogwarts thing over there, the little spikes? You can't see it now.
I no. think it was.
It wouldn't do much good to do
well,
it all over
I
again.
I resent it. I don't like it. Why would you, why are you going to update. Oh, look at all the movies. Why you gotta update my childhood movie? I don't understand. Leave it alone. Come up with some new material. Am I right, Mom? That's right.
I remain neutral in this particular conversation.
Yes.
Passionate about a movie. I knew you were gonna do that.
Let him go. It's,
yes, exactly.
This is
that's,
L.A.
That's what it's City of Los Angeles. There you go. And that's Los Angeles River.
No, I didn't get it. Yeah, I got the river, I think.
What kind of tree is that, Mom? That's not oak tree. Look at it.
No,
it's got a suntan and it's smooth.
I don't know what that is.
We know it's a tree.
Yeah, very good.
Hollywood Bowl. Hollywood Bowl.
Oh man, the LA Phil is doing pictures at an exhibition here. Oh.
Not today though.
Yeah, there are starting shows there again. He said they already had some when we did the tour yesterday. This was on the tour too. We drove by here on the tour. We drove by here getting off the freeway just like this. We drove by here on the tour.
Okay,
so any of it.
So what's happening here is she's upset because I can't remember all the trillions of places we went to in 2 hours yesterday. Okay, but I got it all on film.
and she's still not happy. I don't remember. I do, actually, I remember driving down here. Does that make you happy?
It makes it better.
I remember driving down here. If you ask me, oh, how do you get down here, Olivia? I don't know how to freaking drive down here.
But my point is,
I remember this.
Why bother taking road trips and going to see memorable things when you don't remember them?
Okay, guys, hold up a second. Now, I know what you're thinking. You see, Mom and I were arguing, but look, this is your typical family, okay? All of you guys' families, you all argue, okay? And you all don't see eye to eye from time to time. Now, I just wanted to get that off my chest. Everything is fine, okay? This is just the result of two people who have spent over a decade together, okay? In the same house, you know, now we're driving together. We're in LA together. It's just Mom and me, okay? Okay, bye. You see that? That's exactly why we have cameras and we have photography and that's all I have left. That's all I can do. I will remember the experience of being in LA, which was my whole point of doing this, was going to LA. Am I going to remember every single little thing? No!
And you can remember anything except LA.
I just told you I remember the Hollywood Bowl. And I remember Tommy, our tour guide. I remember sitting on that disgusting, nasty tour bus.
Tommy is irrelevant.
And I remember the pregnant lady. See, these are the things that I remember. I don't remember location so much. You remember the locations.
Why do you go on a road trip?
I remember
why
other things.
Why do we go on trips? To look at things.
I'm looking at things, but I'm not looking at the things that you're necessarily looking at. I'm remembering different things, like the pregnant lady and her husband, boyfriend, or whatever. So I remember things from locations. That's why I'm taking several different clips and random clips and stuff that you don't understand what I'm doing. But I'm excited to be here. This is a great experience. And we're going to San Diego too. San Diego is next.
And she won't remember that either.
Mom is so sick of me. But I'm so happy, you know?
I'm just trying to build memories with you. And I can't.
What do you think that I'm doing now? Why do you think I have the freaking camera on? This is why. I'm building memories too and making memories. I'm not going to probably personally remember in my brain. But okay, I realize that about myself. And so I have a camera and I take pictures and I do that. That's the way to help me remember so that I can remember the memories that I had shared with you. Can't you understand? This is like a movie I saw a couple days ago. It's a mother-daughter. It's an animation on Netflix. Mother-daughter. Okay, they don't understand each other. Okay, the daughter, all she wants to do is film, you know, and she has her YouTube channel and whatnot. And the dad does not understand, you know, because the daughter wants to go off to film school. And he doesn't understand.
I understand they don't your understand passion for filming.
No, that's not the point. The point is that they didn't understand each other. But throughout the movie, they
experience things that make them draw closer. That's what I want this to be.
And they understood each other. And this is what we're doing.
That's what I want this to be. You supposed to do goat yoga there?
At the cottage? Oh, dream yoga. I don't know what dream yoga is. Hold on, let me get a clip of that. That's crazy. Actually, the goat yoga is here in LA.
I'm sure it is.
look.
Now turn right.
We found Third Street. Looks a little different than it does at home.
This is a farmer's market.
Yep. I thought you were on my left.
Oh, uh-uh. Oh, this is nice.
I would be here. This would be my spot.
Yeah. Stickers.
Does anybody in Longview carry your products?
Thank you very much. Look at all these. I know you're happy. Look at all these different nuts. I just ate a whole foot long.
Yes, I know, because it might be later. Wow. We came in by the banana.
Ooh, yummy.
So artistic.
Uh-huh. I wouldn't eat it, but it's yummy. Yes, but my eyes don't like it.
Why don't your eyes like it? It's pretty.
It is very pretty. It's pretty to look at, not to eat. Mom is a knife lady. All right, so all you gotta do is buy her one of these. She'll love you forever.
Cooking.
Oh, cooking, huh?
Not just any old knife.
Okay. Well, I didn't know all that. Ooh.
I think we should go in.
There's a lot. Look at those bowls.
It's pretty.
Mm-hmm. right, Mom, sell me. Go. What do we got here?
Just beautiful, beautiful silver. I don't know. I don't know what it is, but it's just pretty. I would never buy it, but it's pretty.
Okay, that maybe was that's a weak sale.
Bacon, euro place, pizza place, empanadas. Wow.
That's a cool shot.
Pickles. Our farmer's market could take a lesson from this one. Ours is pretty weak.
There's no space in San Francisco for anything like this.
Something like this.
No, it looks quite mad. Yeah, this farmer's market, they've got everything in here. That's so cool.
The West patio has Cajun, Creole, Italian, and Chinese cuisine. If you can't find it here, there's something wrong.
Now this is a green screen right here. This one goes on and on.
I don't understand. How does that work?
I don't know. It's something about the color green, where you can get rid of it, and then upload your. You can put a video or an image behind you.
So it's
like something about the color, the
it's
pigmentation.
It's just green. It doesn't have to
it's
be.
Just green. It's
just
green. It's not special.
Something green.
Yeah. That's called a green screen, but it's literally just a green sheet.
Okay.
Yeah. And you don't have to buy a green screen. You can just buy a green blanket or something. Yeah. But a green screen gives you more.
Mayor has that for when she does the cast picture. She has that thing she puts up that's like a big brown green thing. It's a screen that folds up.
Good thing I'm not a teenager or a kid. Candy doesn't hit me the way it did before. Looking at it, buying it.
Sour Patch Kids, Sour Bears, Sour Cherry, Bubble Gum.
Oh, can't get
Cinnamon
anything.
Bears.
Which decade are you? 90s, 80s, 70s, or 50s? How come the 60s aren't next to it? That bothers me. Oh, here we go. Yeah, that's what you said. Should have got a hat from here. But we didn't know. So many. Ostrich jerky?
Rabbit? Duck?
Oh my.
Shark.
There is a lot. Red chili, Cajun,
Chipotle. This one's funny.
Where?
It's milk chocolate, oh my gosh, caramel. So it looks like it has warts or something.
Oh my goodness. These things look beefy.
There's just the chocolate.
Milk chocolate caramel apple.
That looks like a you.
That looks good. And then milk chocolate rocky road. Oh, that's a lot.
There's white chocolate. They have coconut too.
Of course, they have to litter it with coconut.
They have an Oreo one. That one's covered with Oreos.
I think I get the chocolate.
Okay, yeah. On the way back?
On the way back. Okay, we have to get a shot of my skeleton friend. Oh, that fan feels nice. Oh, that's nice. Gonna switch your shampoo again for all hair types.
I'm still working on it since my haircut to figure out, because the barber said I don't really need to use conditioner. The diet,
you need to use conditioner.
That I use conditioner, and the conditioner with my Aveda is not good.
Oh, okay. Waffle shot.
She's like, you gonna
this is so cool. I know, yeah, I see the upstairs too. Sushi a go-go. Well, I want to get a clip of that.
Same idea. They roast it and then slice it for you directly. Enforcing a law that says you cannot mutilate coins.
It doesn't work.
No, it's unplugged.
Aww.
Yeah, it's unplugged.
Sorry. Let me get this, the history. Go back. That's our. Ooh, we gotta get a. Let me get a shot in front of this guy. Who is this? The travel angel. How convenient. There's always a nice posting spot here.
Oh, now they give us a brochure. Farmers market map and original visitors guide.
This is the travel agent.
Oh my god. I think we Angel. Have, I think we haven't seen it all.
Oh my god. I think, no, could we walk the aisles? But I don't know. You gotta be just like him. Okay, ready? Here we go. One, two, three. Okay. He looks like a video game character.
He's cool.
Definite cool place to go to, Mom. Mm-hmm. Nice spot.
Oh, wow. Okay, so let's finish this
What's
last
this?
Aisle. Let's finish the last aisle and then we'll go over and see this. This is part of it. It's much bigger than just this one. So let's complete one. So and this is what we have to come back through to get to the car.
It's a ticket, you just put it in the pay station.
That's what she gave me. Yeah. Validation ticket. We should have asked at the other places we bought stuff from. Coffee.
Don't buy anything for him because he's not going to use it.
Coffee he will. Even
he will for the coffee?
I brought coffee from Jamaica for him.
All right.
You know, it's the one thing in his life he does every day.
You better buy him that size.
Yeah, that size.
This is cool. Okay. Videos anyway.
Okay, we gotta remember to go back in by the gas station.
Cool. Look at that.
You just feel the like
Yeah, can I get a drink of water? Yeah, so let's stop.
No.
You see him with the dreads?
You have come to like succulents.
I do love succulents. They look so cute.
Get a dinosaur down here.
I could easily become a succulent girl. Easily. And have this littered in my room. These are so cute. I might have $25.
They're so cute.
They are cute. How often do you water them? Every 2 weeks.
Then they have the ones in the hanging glass too.
Ooh, one hanging in my room would be so cool.
Smaller ones are rare. Hi.
I do like the idea of those, ouch, ones that hang.
Yeah, the hanging one's cool.
I need to see how much money I have. I like those hanging ones.
I like the hanging ones, but I don't know if I want to invest that much knowing that I might kill it.
This place is such a vibe. It's so calm.
It's a better, yes, better vibe.
So cool in here. That is fun.
Yeah. Oh, and they give you choices. You get ones with more chocolate.
Hmm.
Yeah. Chocolates
because
traveling in the car is not gonna.
No.
It's gonna be a puddle when it gets home.
What the heck? Wait, what is this? They have all these actors and actresses, their favorite candy. With their signatures, too.
Some of them, yeah.
You ladies finding everything okay?
Yeah. I see David Tennant. That is my doctor, David Tennant.
Did he sign it?
Oh, his signature's not there.
No. Chadwick Boseman.
Oh, he signed it.
Looks like he likes Swedish fish.
Or is it Michael B. Jordan?
Will Ferrell.
Wow.
Justin Bieber.
Grab Deerdick. Ridiculousness.
Billy Crystal.
Weird Al.
Howie Mandel.
Wow.
He likes Good and Bloody's.
That's cool. Nick Cannon. Mark Wahlberg.
What's his name here? Johnny Depp?
I haven't seen him. That's the Stranger Things. Justin Bieber. Stranger Things, Pez dispensers. Rihanna. David Arquette. Gordon Ramsay.
Gordon Ramsay, what's he like?
It looks like
some kind of gummy things. Well, that's too weird. I wouldn't expect that out of him.
Mini jawbreakers.
Did you get a
public
display up here?
Oh no, I didn't.
That's really cool.
Very cool.
Love it.
Uh oh, I have to sneeze.
It is, I think.
remove your mask.
Remove it?
Yes, you remove it so you don't. You just.
That is beautiful. Hold on. Oh, that doesn't even come close to what.
Yeah, get closer.
These are my kind of flowers, Mom. Fake flowers.
Here, just stand in front of it.
I. Full circle. You know what, Mom? Even though we didn't get to go on the tour, I'll say that this is really, really fun. We're out, we're walking,
yes.
We're seeing the sights.
Yes.
I really enjoy this.
Me too.
Oh my gosh. That place is an optical. Where is the stuff? This is a store?
Yes.
Where is it?
The stuff is there.
That is so cool. This place is a crazy illusion. Oh my. Okay, gotta explain to you what's going on here. So, there are two sides. On the left, these are all the left shoes, right? Okay, on the right, these are all the right shoes, all their pairs. That's so cool. To be honest, I thought this place was I thought it was empty. I thought it was just a big box. Okay, but there are indeed things in here. That is so cool. The benches are the same as the floor. It's so cool. Right. That's why I thought it was an empty building in there.
Wow.
APL. That is so cool.
No, what's interesting is that the only pair I looked at says they're washable. I think at least might be $300.
Oh, it's so cool in there. It's nice. This is really nice. He didn't take us to this section. Well, you can't drive through here. Michael Kors. This is like an outdoor mall.
Can't show you everything.
Oh, look at that. That's so cute. The watering, Let's see if I can get it. The little spigots. Barnes and Noble. Well, I can't see. I can't see if I even got that.
I want a good one. If I drop it,
store.
Of course, apples everywhere. It's like McDonald's.
Look, the flag is popping us over. It's so funny.
It is funny. Oh, cool. Look at this theater. Bloodshot.
Colors of Love.
The Hunt.
I like fishing hats.
Thank you.
I'll go my way by myself. This is the end of romance. I'll go my way by myself. Love is only a dance. I'll try to apply myself and teach my heart how to sing. I'll go my way by myself, like a bird on the wing. I'll face the unknown. I'll build a world of my own. No one knows better than I myself. I'm by myself, all by myself. And I will face the great unknown.
I think it's going to end soon.
And build a world that's all mine.
You're doing a great job.
Thank you.
No one knows better than I myself. I'm by myself alone.
Okay, you gotta stop it the right time. Thank you. Thank you.
Call me
okay.
Irresponsible. Call me.
Need some water. Oh, look at the banana. That's beautiful.
Hey, sculpture.
Okay, I'm less winded.
This was a good choice. Fun.
This was a very good choice. If only we had more land in San Francisco, we could do this too. We could have lots of space, and it'd be nice and foggy where nobody is sweating, and where nobody's armpits are sweating, and boobs and crotch are sweating. You know, it could be a nice, relaxed place. Huh, Mom? Huh? Huh, guys? Huh.
I would have just left it at sweating. I don't think he had to describe body parts that were sweating.
My crotch is sweating, guys, every day. I always like that music playing outside. Good music.
It's like Jackson when we go there.
Yes.
A baby gap. A gap only for babies.
Oh yeah. That's the thing.
Yeah, I know it is. Down here especially, it would be. You have to have the right image.
Oh, I was like, oh my god, she's got a baby in that zipped up in there. It looks just like her. Oh my god. Oh, that's cute. Nice place. Look up.
Oh, I can't get it.
Is that supposed to be a joke?
No.
Caution, what floor?
Oh.
Oh, hopefully I got him.
High rise sneaker. The Invisible Man.
Oh, yeah.
He's standing right next to you. Is that a new movie? He's standing right next to you?
Oh, no, no. That's this their...
Okay.
That's their... I don't know what you call those lines to get you hooked.
It's been out for quite a while.
Yeah, it's been... I think that theater plays old movies. Movies that... Yeah. They got good taste in music here. I like these places.
Yeah, somebody older is in charge of the music here. I'm serious. Somebody who has enough sense to get that you need to play something that appeals to more generations.
And it goes with the Hollywood LA thing. The stars. I don't know how to say. Oh, how did I miss them? Okay, here we go.
Yeah, I learned that trick yesterday. Just leave it unlocked. Caramel apple.
Ooh.
Pecan caramel apple.
Pecan is nasty. Nasty. You should see what I got.
She just doesn't like nuts because she doesn't want to be a cannibal and eat her own kind.
Well, it certainly made you laugh. Now, look, take a look at what I got, guys. Okay, this one is much better. Ooh, oh, you can't see. Okay. Ooh, see
white
that?
White chocolate.
White chocolate caramel. Do you guys say caramel or caramel? I say caramel. Mom says caramel. I think she's wrong.
I be. And you can't say we didn't eat our fruit during our trip.
I know. Oh, look at them. They look so cute. We got some really cool succulents. They're very, very nice.
Well, you didn't film them, did you? We'll show you later.
I didn't film the ones that we bought. What's the equivalent of this for, like, in San Francisco?
Oh, I know.
What?
It's the farmer's market down on the Embarcadero.
That really?
Goes inside the building. Yes, we've never done it. We should.
Yeah.
It might even be listed in the AAA guide for San Francisco.
White chocolate and caramel is different. Different.
Mm-hmm. You normally get milk and white mix.
Mm-hmm.
Footies are a little tired.
What kind of car is that, Pops?
There are two of them there. I don't see the one in front very well yet. I'll keep it on. Because we have a daughter who's an edit queen. That's a... Well, I don't know. Is it a Lincoln? I don't think so.
That's a car.
It's a car. Okay. I don't know if you got any of that, but...
nice. What trees are those?
Magnolia. They're a southern thing.
Magnolia
trees.
These
big old white flowers on them. Yeah, they like humidity, so they'd like it here. Humidity and heat, yes.
They're fat and happy.
I got the sign.
Straight onto West Observatory Road. Continue straight onto West Observatory Road.
Now, I expected you guys to...
That was a Fiat over there.
Where?
Right there, and it's yellow even,
it's
like
Olaf.
I knew that would make you happy.
Look, we've only seen two Fiats.
In a quarter mile, your destination will be on the right.
Okay. Okay. Pay here $10 an hour.
They should have disabled access at the top and might still have to pay, but... Oh, look at that view of LA. You're gonna get some nice shots of LA. Just for that, it'll be worth it for you to come up here.
Yeah. We still got 2 minutes to go with this. 0.3 miles. We're going to Casablanca. There it is, just like in La La Land. Ooh. Observatory. Traffic, parking lot. Which one?
I think you just took the exit, but that's okay. Oh no, I'm assuming there might be handicapped parking up here. They have to provide it.
Oh gosh.
Let's ask him. I'll have to put my... They're not.
Help!
Is there handicapped parking?
You could check it for animals.
Welcome to Griffith Park.
Where?
Oh my gosh. I wish you guys could experience this.
It reminds me of Nevada in a weird way.
The camera is not capturing this at all.
There's the Hollywood sign.
Hollywood! This is all of LA.
No, this is only one side of it. You'll see. We'll make a big circle.
Griffith Observatory! Okay, we gotta get a shot.
Thank you.
Man, they brought out their whole umbrella.
Well, I imagine locals probably come up here for picnics. So they are, yeah. I mean, they got umbrellas with grass.
What's she doing?
Oh my god. Because the umbrella will stay.
Have you ever been to Griffith Park before?
No, I have never been.
This is the first time.
This is the first, and it's beautiful.
Now that you're here, you like it.
I like it.
I love it. I think it's great.
Hiking trails.
Mm-hmm.
Beautiful scenery.
Like, and
nice art.
We're on a movie. I mean, this is not a movie set, but this is where it's a movie. We're in a movie.
I just like it for the history of the observatory and then for the beauty of the park.
And I've never seen Casablanca. What's that up there? Oh, duh, it says right there, 2 telescope. Well, let's go on up. Look at all of downtown. Huge. And of course, that lovely smog. This is their fog.
It's brown and crunchy. It kind of sits in a bowl, and there's hills around it.
Yeah.
The mountains over there.
Oof, hot to touch.
That's incredible.
That's beautiful.
It's incredible. I wouldn't say beautiful wouldn't be what would come to mind for me, but it is incredible. I will give it that.
And it keeps going.
And going. Going all the way to Mexico.
Cool.
Only it's not LA anymore, it becomes San Diego, but.
Cool, cool, cool.
And there's this little refuge in the middle of it all.
Yeah, sure.
The first three runs are missing, but.
They are?
Okay, got it.
Yes! Okay. That's so cool.
And then LA downtown is over there. See how downtown?
Downtown!
Not having it. Ain't nothing to be done about it.
Drink some water.
Right street smack in front of me. See how it goes all the way to where you can't see it anymore, to the horizon.
Goes all the way and keeps going. What street do you think that is?
No idea.
They have to know people are going to play that game. I did it.
Real without a...
Rebel without
rebel
a cause.
Rebel without a cause. We're filmed at Griffith Observatory in spring. 1965. Oh, that's way back.
Okay, but look. Guys, look.
I like it. It's kind of cool. It'd be worse if he had something on that.
Y'all can't see. They got this man looking like Michael Myers.
I'm somebody to take one for you. You okay?
Sure.
Yes, it's a struggle.
It's a struggle.
Yes.
It's all going to be worth it. Once you edit it together, it's going to look so cool.
These cutscenes. Yeah. But in real life, in front of everybody, it looks very strange.
You too.
Bye-bye. That was worth it.
Why is that always such a hassle?
Okay. All right. Put it under the seat.
Yes. Under the seat so it's out of your tank before we do anything driving.
Yes. Okay. I'm... okay. Yes. Yes.
Okay. My initial thought was 5, which will take us down into San Diego, of course. But then my second thought was, no, we shouldn't do that because that's kind of more the way we're going to go on the way back. We're going to be along the coast the whole way and take that bridge right there, okay, that takes you by Camp Pendleton, and then we'll go to 1. So I'm thinking we should go 15 south for now, which will still take us into San Diego, but it'd be, we'd see different stuff. Like we did coming, the idea, the reason we took 5 coming down was so we wouldn't take 1 coming down, so we would have a different view. Does that make sense?
Yes.
Okay.
Show the people one more time.
So we're over here. We're probably going to end up taking 210 across to 15, and then you take 15 down, and that will take us to San Diego. And then in San Diego, we will do some things, and then we'll work our way up the coast all the way home, which is a long ways. Doesn't even show on this map. Yes, it does. There it is. San Francisco.
Come on. SF, that's home.
Yeah. But look, we're going to drive that whole... We're going to go from there to there.
Hold on. Zoom out. There is a zoom out. Okay, we're driving from that finger to that finger.
Yep. It's a long way.
This is it.
A bus butt. And Olivia driving.
I took a picture of it on the way up.
That wasn't all of LA, but that was LA, guys. And we're making our way out, huh, Mom?
Yes. We'll still be in the city.
Yay.
Yes.
Well, I thoroughly enjoyed all that we've seen of LA. You know, for being here for we weren't here a full 2 days, but a day and a half. We saw a lot.
Yeah, in the amount of time we spent, yes.
Yeah. We did a lot of walking. No need for exercise.
It wasn't quick enough, I don't think.
LA traffic.
Woo-hoo. For the last time. Woo! Now, you have to drive aggressively here, guys. I don't know if you noticed that. In San Francisco, there. What do you say, Mom? Like, you put on your turn signal, and eventually someone's going to let you over.
Yes.
If you put on your turn signal here,
they
and you don't go...
They speed up to cut you off.
Yeah. So you have to put on your turn.
Not put it on and just go.
Yeah, you just gotta go. Yeah, basically.
Continue on I-5 south for 6 miles.
Oh, he's supposed to have a red flag hanging off that. Somebody could drive.
So you see, first of all, you're not seated in the seat. You're straight as an arrow, and you're like this. I'm not tense. No, I'm not tense.
I'm not tense. Okay. How do I look? Yeah, put the camera on me so that I can see how I look.
I did.
And I'm probably black, just a black figure, but it's fine. Just, how...
Okay, I'm gonna complete.
Yes, I got
big nipples. Ocean. We are at the ocean again. Whoop, whoop. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Coastside to pick something nicer, if that's, if you decide you want to do that, rather than here. And we're on the coast, but you forgot that conversation too.
No, no, I remember.
Okay.
Where I pay for it, yes?
Yes.
Yeah.
So you pick. Not now.
Yeah.
Yes, I thought on the coastside somewhere, if you wanted to do a little bit nicer place, that's up to you. I'm not arm twisting you one way or the other. I'll stay wherever, you know that.
I would like to stay at least someplace nice for one day, one night, and then go back to the slums.
I haven't taken you to the slums. I took you to the middle class Chinese Mexican neighborhood. I'm waiting for a response to that.
Response to what? It's done. It's squashed.
That's all I'm going to get.
Mm-hmm.
Oceanside, okay. Carmelo Drive.
So what are you saying about Asian Mexicans that they have are in the slums? What are you saying?
No, I said it was an Asian Mexican middle class neighborhood. I didn't say anything about slums.
Well, that Motel 6 was not a reflection of a Mexican, Asian, middle-class place. That was garbage. That, I don't know what happened to that motel.
That doesn't mean it's not in a middle-class neighborhood. It just means the owners didn't do anything to maintain it.
That was a crap job they did.
If they did one at all. Domestic dispute next door.
Oh, good thing I was asleep for that.
The route is being calculated.
The route is being...
Oh, it's 5.7 miles.
Calculated.
Okay. That's not too soon, right? Because it's after 4, so by the time we get to the hotel, book, get to our room, then we go look for something to eat for dinner.
That sounds fantastical.
Okay, I'm just checking.
You think I'm going to protest or something?
Well, it might be too early for you, but I'm thinking about...
It is too early, but it's fine. We go... I would like to settle. Sit somewhere.
Yeah, that
relax.
Was my thought.
Yes.
Well, and I'd it like says to... it has beach access, so we could maybe even go down and sit on the beach.
Yeah. And
Okay, so this is... We're going to the Days Inn and Oceanside.
Huh? Okay.
I don't know what the price is. Maybe I should look it up online. Might get there and find out it's more than I want to spend.
You want to spin?
Well, you're not... didn't we just have that conversation?
We had this conversation. I thought I was good... Oh, I see what you mean.
Okay, didn't we just have this conversation? Did I not just talk to you in English, the language in which you speak? Did I not?
Do you see this, everybody? You see
this,
guys?
Did I not?
This is what's called being a family, okay? All right?
Did I not?
You're just all over the place, all right? So those of you who say, oh, we never have any disputes or anything.
You're lying. They're lying.
Lying.
Yes, they are lying.
You see, I think I've caught how many of these moments on film? Maybe two or three.
Okay, I see 138, 139 in these, but those aren't the ones.
Do you like my bracelet?
I'll leave that in.
I got a new bracelet.
We get that.
You want to charge your phone?
No, it's good. 81%. We went from
San Clemente.
Here,
yeah, we're there.
All the way down. We are here now. Yes, we're getting ready to go across the main part of Camp Pendleton, and we get on the other side, we'll be in Oceanside, which is where our hotel is.
Why does L.A. look like the U.S.? The whole country. It looks like a big old...
L.A. is ridiculous.
Oh, she likes you, L.A. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
I don't like
it. Don't mind her. She's just mad because she has to drive now.
No, I knew that was coming. An hour, and you're done.
Yeah. Oh! You gonna hit yes on a GPS? No.
Okay. I know I have to go 5 south.
Drive 5.1 miles.
New York! We got it! Wow, the fridge is actually cold.
Oh. Which bed are you gonna take? I'm assuming the one closer to the lights, maybe.
Because I'm gonna turn this one on, that's gonna be our nightlight.
That one?
Yes, because this one, too loud.
What about that one?
It's too bright.
We'll see. Well, they have room service here.
Ooh. Their fridge is cold.
Yes, it's days in. It's a little step up from, obviously, by the price. Plus, it's on the beach.
It's on the beach.
Thank you, Jesus. You wait till you do this on your own, and it's all on your budget.
Wait.
You
just
wait.
Wait.
And we'll see how hoity-toity you say.
Hoity-toity, huh? Hoity-toity.
Yeah.
All right. Oh, okay. See how she insulted me? Paying $100-something. That's all we pay was $100-something. Traveling with family is so much fun! This is very pretty over here, guys.
So cool.
Yeah.
So cool.
Very, very cool. Oh, look at the train track. Oh, whoa. What the heck? Is that all a part? That's not a part of Days Inn. That's part of the apartment complex.
That's the one next door, yes. So we have to walk and go down there. It's an adventure. That's what road trips are for.
Oh my gosh, I always wanted to do a dance sequence. Not a dance, but standing on the train tracks. I might do that.
pit. Well, if you are
dumb enough to not move when you hear when you feel have it so much time, long time away, yes,
I think that there's a problem.
But
yes,
they have to still give you that warning
legally. Yes. Oh, that tree is fuzzy. What the heck?
The leaves are pretty.
Yeah.
It's like a bottle brush that we have at home. Only they're
bottle
pink.
Brush. Huh.
Yeah, and if they get drop on your car, the sap is... You've had the sap on Olaf. Look at that leaf, though. That's so pretty.
Oh, very, very pretty. Look at that. It's gorgeous. Beautiful.
Fuzzy tree.
Fuzzy tree.
Oh, and there's a mourning dove up there in the wire.
Where's your mate? This is more, I don't know why, feels closer to home. I think it's because of the water.
Yes. I feel much more relaxed.
Because we got some cool air.
That too. Yeah, just close to the ocean.
Yes.
Gift shop.
Gift shop. Oh, that's pretty stained glass. Are those mood rings? I don't need any mood rings. Oh no, they're over here.
You said it, not me.
To build a wall between
us. Water be dead.
Mm-hmm.
Just like home.
Oh, I'm sweating. Oh, those are cute. Those little pen thingies. Butterflies. Darth. What's that? Oh, look at those sand dollars. Mm-hmm. Have you ever found them out in the... Mm-hmm. Oh. Mm-hmm.
On the beach. Most of the time if they're on the beach, you'll find them broken already.
Hmm.
Sometimes. I found a lot in Jamaica when we were there.
Oh.
Never?
When... Oh, when we were there? Not when you were there?
No, when we were there. Fishy salad, sandwiches, baskets.
That's a fun shot. Yeah.
Can I ask you what the furry thing's on there for?
Unless she sees us before then.
Thank you.
What is it?
It's where we're eating dinner in Oceanside.
Very nice.
Very artistic.
Mom, where are we?
We are in Oceanside. San Diego is 38.6 miles away.
Thank you.
So we're north of San Diego.
I don't mean they use them.
Yeah.
I don't like this mask on my face. Oh, I have to take it off.
Yes. I just don't want to sit in the restaurant without it. Everybody in there is maskless. Daddy would be happy. Can I have a coffee?
Mm-hmm.
It's never a good idea. In a marina,
they're having fun. My gosh, I thought I heard someone say my name. I was like, what? Ew, look at the roaches. The roaches. See them, the water roaches.
I see them, they're
kind of
water bug, yeah.
Ugh. Guys, look, roaches are everywhere. Here, let me show you.
Amount of people on the beach. Mm-hmm. Okay, this is Oceanside we're at. I don't know what Olivia's going to do with this footing, but this is Oceanside. A sailboat out there. Several, actually. Some surfers. Just like home. And I'm guessing, just like home, the water is going to be frigid. Okay, here's the surf. Got a very boring rock.
I'm gonna zoom out. There it is. Hello, boring rock. There we go. Okay. All right. All right. All the leaves are brown, and the sky is gray. Oh, I should have looked at the chords.
Take two.
All the leaves are brown, and the sky is gray. I've been for da 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 on a
the pitch. I'd be safe and I'd be safe and warm if I was in LA, if I was in LA, California dreaming on such a winter's day. Stopped into a church on a winter's day. Pretend to pray. You know, the preacher likes the cold. It's going down. He knows I'm gonna stay. Knows I'm gonna stay. California, California, dreaming on such a winter's day. And then this is an instrumental part. Do, 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 do. I don't know. I'm guessing too. Something like that. All the leaves are brown, and the sky is gray, and the sky is gray. I've been for a walk, been for a on a winter's day, on a winter's day. If I didn't tell her, I could leave today, I could leave today. California dreaming on such a winter's day. Oh, what the heck? What are they doing? We should try a different song. Let's do a different song. Let's do it. Take two, guys. I see the bad moon rising. I see trouble on the way. I see earthquakes and lightning. I see bad times today. It's bound to take your life. There's a bad moon on the rise. I hear hurricanes blowing. I know the end is coming soon. I fear rivers overflowing. I hear the voice of rage and ruin. Oh, that's low. Oh, don't go around tonight. Well, it's bound to take your life. There's a bad moon on the rise. Hope you got your things together. Hope you are quite prepared to die. Oh, my. Looks like we're in for nasty weather. We're not. It's nice out here. One eye is taken for an eye. Okay. Oh, don't go around tonight. Well, it's bound to take your... No, I don't like that strum. There's a bad moon on the rise. Oh, don't go around tonight. It's bound to take your life. There's a bad moon on the rise.
Better.
Better.
Disgusting.
Your body patches okay. itself it's up just
sort
enough.
Of, yes. It's like, no, you're not going to be like you were. Just forget it. Quit abusing me. And I didn't even do nothing. I'll trade you.
Huh? Oh, no.
I kind of like Santa.
Me?
I want to take it into the motel.
This is another cultural thing here.
No, Sam.
No.
But you sat in the sand.
I did sit in the sand. You see how careful I was.
Keep it away from my hair. Keep it out of my hair.
Oh, yes, the hair, of course.
That's a nightmare.
Mine, I wouldn't even care now because it's so short.
Yours just runs right off.
Well, sort of. It won't run off. It'll be in the scale.
Oh, okay.
Still can't see it. Oh, there we go. That's...
A yacht? How much? How much? That's nice. On the long and winding road, do 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 do, here, there, left, left, okay.
It wasn't going fast.
Oh my gosh! You know, you can tell I haven't done any cardio.
Listen, children, to a story that was written. You sing it long ago. About a kingdom on a mountain and the valley folk below. On the mountain was a treasure buried here beneath the stone. And the valley people swore they'd have it for their very own. Go ahead and hate your neighbor. Go ahead and cheat around.
Oh, that's not right.
Soldier rides away. When the people of the valley sent a message up the hill asking for their buried treasure, what? Tons of gold for which they'd kill, came an answer from the kingdom, with our brothers we will share all the riches of the mountain, all the riches buried there.
Instrumental part, and then